The motorcycle riders who brandished placards took their protests to the office of the Ondo State Governor, Oluwarotimi Akeredolu. Spokesman for the protesters, Ayeri Williams, expressed dissatisfaction with the action of the Deputy Governor for dumping the APC. He called on the Ondo State House of Assembly to commence the process of impeachment for Agbola Ajayi within 7 days if he fails to resign honorably.
Now we have a Deputy Governor who has been working behind the scenes, sponsoring PDP, sponsoring all manners of people against our good governor. Against our party, he must resign now.
Yes.
The chief must resign now.
Yes.
And all his followers must go with him. We are giving the speaker 7 days to call for his impeachment, and we are going to stop the State House of Assembly from performing their function. They must remove him now.
Agbonla Ajayi at the weekend dumped the APC for the PDP. From Akure, the Ondo State Capital, Jonah Omowa reporting.